Hello and welcome to DroidBOX. In today's video, we'll be unboxing and demonstrating the DroidBOX iMXQpro Media Centre Edition. So we'll start with opening the lid, and inside we've got the device, which we'll show more detail in a moment. A power plug, we'll include the right one for your country. HDMI cable, an infrared remote control, and a user guide in English. Onto the device. So at the front you've got the power LED. On the sides you've got the SD card and two USB ports. On the back you've got the AV connection, optical input, Ethernet, HDMI and the power supply. So what we'll do next is show you the device up and running.
The DroidBOX iMXQpro Media Centre Edition, MCE for short, is great for those that simply want Kodi and nothing else running. The MCE runs LibreELEC 8, which is Kodi 17.3. It boots straight to the Kodi home screen with no need to navigate menus to load any apps. To connect to the internet, click on the settings at the top of the screen, then the LibreELEC icon. Check network to ensure Wi-Fi is switched on. Next, go to Connections, and after a few moments of scanning, it will show a list of access points. Choose yours and enter the password to connect to it. Installing official add-ons like YouTube is very easy. Navigate to the Add-ons menu entry, and then on Video Add-ons, press right once to enter Add-on Browser. From here, you can install any official add-ons. Click on one and then click on install, and it will take a few moments to download and install. Once completed, you can access it from the main menu. If you want to restart with a fresh install of LibreELEC, you can easily do this in just a few clicks. Go to settings, then choose LibreELEC. While on system, press right once and scroll down to reset LibreELEC to defaults and choose this. Accept any prompts, and after a short wait, the device will reboot and perform a factory reset. We hope that you have found this brief overview of the DroidBOX iMXQpro Media Centre Edition useful. You can find out more information and buy it at the link in the description.